Most of the time in the day, we are not by ourselves. We can be with friends, with family members. If we are serving in a unit, we are with fellow officers. So if somebody is being attacked, what should I do? Can I run away and save myself? Or should I defend my friend, my brother, my kid, my mother? So the answer is very clear. We are big part of the day. We are with other people. We should know how to defend other people. That's the idea about third-party protection. We were focusing on dealing with different types of problems, such as my friend has been grabbed and choked in different manners. It's definitely a deadly attack. We did different games and drills that are relevant for the subject of protecting others. We had people from different units. We had students that have been training from a few weeks to a few months to a couple of years. And we had people with almost no background at all. And definitely what I saw from the outside as an instructor, that the people were learning and enjoying themselves. So people managed to do what they were supposed to do. They managed to defend themselves, and they managed to defend other people, all depending on the situation. Krav Maga is an integrated system. It is aimed to prepare us to prevent, avoid, de-escalate violent confrontations. If we cannot do that, then we have to deal and win the situation. We are preparing ourselves to conflicts on one hand, but we are getting fit on the other hand, and we are gaining confidence, we are gaining a mental state of an achiever. It's also mental preparation, how to deal with conflicts, how to make good decisions under stress. So that's what we do. That is KMG.